The WHO has now named this variant Omicron.